Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is Lindsey Sterling with Master of Tides. Apparently this was just a one-time spontaneous live performance, so I'm super, super excited to see it because I love Lindsey Sterling. I've loved everything of hers that I've seen, and it's cool that these little gems are captured out there because we live in an age that's able to do that. So anyway, let's take a look.
Wait for my cue.
It's called the UE Boom. It's a wireless speaker. It's playing music up to 50 feet away.
Dancers in position. Wireless speakers in position.
Okay, Lindsey, get ready.
Showtime in 3, 2, 1, cue sound.
Nice job, guys.
That's a wrap.
That's nice, dude. That's nice.
You can't get them.
I don't know why I expected anything less than what we just saw. Anything Lindsey Stirling touches is a huge production, is a huge, gorgeous experience. And when I first saw the request for this video, I thought, oh, it's just going to be like, she's just going to walk out and start playing and somebody's going to be filming it on their phone or something. I did not expect a huge production of this magnitude, but totally, amazingly worth it. Like, I love everything they did. It's like one of those street shows you see on Vegas or on the Vegas Strip. And it's just this huge, big deal. And that was incredible. It was incredible. It was incredible. And it was fun to watch. It told a story. I loved the costumes. I loved the water effects, the light effects. If I were to stumble upon something like that on the street, I would be losing my mind. So glad I got to see this video. Thank you guys for sharing it with me. And if you like this video as much as I did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to MishaKent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you would like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel, all of them immensely appreciated. I'm kind of starting a new Patreon challenge where I'm hoping to get to a certain amount of donations so that I can start recording more videos per day. So if that's something you're interested in contributing to, please consider checking out Patreon and helping support the channel. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the next reaction video.